Brook, you run down 110 miles an hour down this road, you're fucked.
First, we need to see the road and shit like that.
Get some test dummies out there.
Yeah, some test dummies, that'd be good. Now, Jake's looking to run, right? Jake?
Right here.
There you are. You looking to run, right?
Yep.
Okay. The GTR wanted to race. I don't know if you want to race him.
Jimmy out here?
Try him out, maybe as a first
try. Let's get some fucking VHT on the road and some fucking rubber on the road.
Gymnastics class.
No, show not pass.
Oh, close, pizza boy.
Find another way home.
You gotta die.
We're marooned on a small island in an endless sea, confined to a tiny spit of sand, unable to escape.
Hey, can you blow my bike off? Dude, he doesn't even see it.
Okay, show of hands, who wants to end up New Year's Day in jail? Outstanding. Okay, who wants to go to the hospital? Who wants to end up in the fucking morgue? Because that's what you guys are promoting. That's all there is to it. I do not want to see anybody die beginning of this year because you're out here trying to prove your shit. There's sanctioned racetracks for this crap. If your cars qualify and they check out the safety, you can run them as fast as you want down those tracks. But you hit a deer at 110 miles an hour down this road, you're fucked. You screw up going down 110 miles an hour down this road, you're fucked. Now, drag racing itself is a criminal offense, but also participating in the viewing of it is also a criminal offense. You don't need this, gentlemen. Ladies. And some of you gentlemen are ladies. Now, for those of you who just drove off, you pass the word on to them. Okay, if I sit there and write citations to all of you, I'd have writer's cramp. I do not like that. My main concern, gentlemen and ladies, I don't want to see anybody get hurt over the stupid shit because my car's faster than yours. It's not a good way to start off the new year. Okay, luckily I haven't had any major crashes up here in the woods, and I don't want to see them. Any questions?
No, sir.
In your vehicles, you drive out here very safely, and you go home.
Thank you. Yes, sir.
Now we have 80 or 90 on the Camaro there.
130. It's just me and you together.
We need money for the DSM.
No, they got 150.
Oh, yeah, 150.
They have plenty of money.
Good. Throw the money. Throw the money on.
I got money on it, so
I'll hold it. Money for I need 150.
Cody, give me 50.
This for the Camaro.
Whoa.
50 for the Camaro.
What? Yeah, bitch. My credit's good with you, bitch. Fucking.
My credit good, bitch.
Out of everyone here,
I know where y'all's Facebook's at.
Goddamn church. Church is getting some loving tonight.
Okay.
Point for Joe.
80. I need $70. And they have 150, right?
I have 40 here.
Really?
I need to get their 150.
But we'll get it when we get there.
Yeah.
So I got 50.
Just doing it? I got 20.
You got 20? I got 20.
But I'm the only motherfucker to pipe check the police officer on my way out.
What'd you do?
In a family car.
I need 20. I need 20 more.
Fucking Jeep pulled out. I was like,
never mind, we're good.
Oh. Where's your money at?
God, I don't want to lose any more money. I've lost $230 in fucking street races in the last 3 weeks.